ranked third in the league at 87.6. Big chance for the Penguins to come back and get a tying goal here. Goligoski at the left point with the puck onto the right side to Malkin. He'll lead it over to Sidney Crosby along the goal line to Staal. Throw it in front of the net area, but it's cut off by Pominville. And Jason Pominville just bounces into the right of Fleury.
As we click nine to go in regulation, Sidney Crosby still without a shot.
On the move, it's Malkin. He'll find Crosby. Crosby to the right side of Jordan Staal. Staal with a wrister block. Crosby got it, guided it on off the glove, it appeared, of the goaltender. Miller. Down to the right point, it's Malkin. He moves gracefully. Center point to Goligoski. Wrist shot, score! Goligoski picked the corner up high on Miller. And the Penguins tied at three. Oh, Donna needs a donut. Goligoski. If he gets it, it'll be his second of the game.
What a bullet. What an absolute bullet by Alex Goligoski at the center point. He just let it fly. He had big number 11, Jordan Staal, camped out in front as a screen and just let the wicked wrister go up over the glove hand of Miller, who was down in the butterfly position. And Alex Goligoski gets his second of the night. His last goal that he scored was 15 games ago, Mike. Yes, that's right, folks, against the Buffalo Sabres.